Now I'll be script how to create a self PDF generator of your website with Spark framework. Look at that, I create a simple PDF generator. There have next and previous button. When I click the next button, the page goes to the next page, and click previous button, then goes to the past page. It must be tried while create a PDF viewer on your website. Now let's create it. If you try to create this, you must be need Spark framework version 1.07. and PDF.js latest version. I'll give this link inside this description. Now I'll talk the basic how to create it. Type this PDF.js link inside this header section. Our application file link set this HTML body footer section. Now go to the out.js file, input the link PDF.js link, create a variable contain the PDF.js class. Now create a object. There PDF URL. Our PDF URL is PDF URL is this URL is our PDF URL is therefore image is this PDF file name. Which page to start our PDF.js? Our page is start number one page. Previous. Our PDF.js start is page number one. Therefore, I say starter page number one. The CSS that is important part of this topics. They are canvas. Canvas means the canvas 2D canvas CSS ID. CSS ID. I said canvas ID. The canvas ID. Okay. Canvas ID. And next page. Next means next page. While I click this next page, then this page goes to the next page and next page. Our next page ID is this next page ID page num. Sorry, that is not next page. That is next page ID is that is. Next space hashtag and next space and previous space. While I click this previous button then goes to the previous space. This click event set next and previous. Previous ID is this ID. Page count. The page count is when I click this next or previous, then which page is focus of our canvas. This page number is number 2. It will be set there. Okay. Page count event is there. Page count ID. I set this page CSS. That is all of the CSS ID. Okay, page count. page number, number of pages, how many pages are there have. There have 953 pages there have. This number is show is there. I said this number is there. The canvas, oh no, this canvas, no. Page count. Okay, page count. Sorry, I have a mistake. The page count, not page number. Page number. That is this number. Page number. Next, new PDF.js class set dot this PDF.js class is there. Render PDF.js class name is render. R&D render PDF.js class name is render. And their variable set object. Yeah, each of the value I set perfectly. Now I try this. Okay, all setup is success. Next, next, next. Okay, the next button is perfectly work, and previous button is also work good. If you set this object inside this render class, then all work is done and you see this insert. Thanks for watching this video.